Hey guys, it's Ron here at Tales of Scales. We got a delivery of animals in, so we'll go ahead and open it up. And that way you can see what just came in. First up, we have some green anoles. Some people usually get these as pets. They're inexpensive. They usually go for about $6 or so. But typically people get them. They use them as a feeder lizard to feed certain animals and snakes and stuff that only eat lizards. So that's what we got there. We got some ice packs, keep the animals cool during shipping. While I'm going through all this stuff, if you guys can, go ahead and hit the subscribe button. That will help us out a lot, and it kind of helps us on people being able to find us and different stuff like that. So if you just hit the subscribe button, turn the notifications on, then that would be amazing. So next up, let's see here. We got some corn snakes. These guys are pretty cool looking. A little different than, looks like these are tesseras. Really nice looking, really great patterns. Very, very different looking. We got two of them, it looks like. So those guys are really cool. Next up, we got, looks like a little cherry head redfoot tortoise. Look at how cute that is. You see all the little red on its head right there, and this guy is just adorable. If you see, look how cute his little face is, his little red arms, just adorable. So we got that guy in. This guy is actually probably gonna be on special because they offered us a good deal, so I'll be able to pass some savings on to you, so that'll be exciting. Next up is the gorgeous sulcata tortoise. This guy has just his color. It's hard to say. Normally they're kind of like a dirt brown color, and this guy right here is almost a gold color. Like, I wonder if he carries the ivory gene or something, because it's a way different looking, like goldish brown than they typically come in. And then if you see his face, super cute. If you guys want a sulcata tortoise, that guy is adorable. All right, next up we have some Senegal chameleons. We got like three of these guys in. I know this order isn't super big, but we have a bunch of stuff in the shop, so it's a little on the harder side. So these are little Senegal chameleons. Really cute, if you can see. Look at those air holes. Air holes. I was going to say something, but I won't. Anyway, so we got those guys. This guy right here is a gorgeous Cuban night anole. Look at the color. He will change colors almost like a chameleon based on his surroundings and stress levels. So he's really pretty. If you can see his face, they're kind of different looking. Care is relatively easy. Next up is a decent-sized ornate Pac-Man frog. This guy has He has lots of reds on him, lots of greens. He wants to go somewhere. He's really pretty. I don't normally see the ornates when they come in because they're usually really small, but they don't normally have as much. This guy's out of control. They don't normally have as much red, so that's kind of cool. He's really active, so there you go. He's got lots of fight, vim, and vigor to them. Okay, next up, we have a really pretty crested gecko. Let me try to get the light here so you can see a little better. There you go, look at that color. Really gold, almost has a peachy tone to it. So that guy's really cool. Then this one right here is a pink coral corn snake. I don't really know what the coral means, but this guy's really, really pretty. Hopefully you can see all the colors and the pattern and whatnot. So we got that. And then last but not least, like I said, it's a small order. We got in some Western painted turtles. The turtles are a little harder to find, so I did get these. These guys are really cool because they have really neat colors. patterns. They're not really too big, but check out these guys. So they have this really bright green cool shell, and then when you flip them to the side, they are very similar to like the turtles that they have on the advertisements. So you can see just great colors of red and whatnot. So it looks like we have two boys, but these guys are really pretty. Shells are nice and smooth. So if you really wanted a turtle, these are not big, but they're still decent and they'd be great for your collection. We'll get these guys in some water and housed up here real soon. So that's what we got so far. We also have tons of ball pythons still. We had some hatching out. So those guys will be ready soon. I think we had like 10 of them hatch out. But we also have a bunch of other ones. And we also have some blue-tongued skinks and gargoyle geckos. We still have some chickens. We still have turkeys. I have two pheasants. So we have lots of stuff. So if you guys can, hit the like button, hit the subscribe button, and we'll see you soon.